decided to use my gun. I don't know why. That's been a while though. I don't know why I decided to use it, but it just seemed fitting after this amount of time has gone by. But hello to everyone. This game's super fun. I recommend anyone who likes strategy games to check this out. I am also looking for people to play multiplayer games with. I don't know if anyone will really watch that far into the video, but if you do, what game should I play next? Something like Fortnite, or might get Terror Tech, don't know. forgot to train the troops. Playing just to make my regular 40 with divisions. Also, should I play some more Roblox on my channel? Well, looks like the United Kingdom's turning to Great Britain. Yikes, this looks like it's gonna be... Is this the Republican side? Okay. Need to get the army XP up. Also, any Hearts of Iron players out there, if you're probably better than me, I don't try to go to be good, I just try to have fun. Oh, the Hindenburg incident. Yeah, I really don't think the Nationalists are gonna win this one. Hungry. I don't know how to pull out of countries and bring my volunteers back. probably gonna lose these two tank divisions. Maybe not. Should I do more videos with mic audio? I mean, I'm probably not going to be talking as much. This is a very mixed political chart. I do not like that. Austria should have not denied that. Okay. That happened too fast for me to click my push to talk button and move my mouse. So that happened. This war will be over shortly. Okay, yeah, that was my fault, completely. Oops, wrong. Thought that there was a country that wanted to join. I did not think there. Really? I'll just move through the measurement, I guess. Yeah, never mind, it's not as much as I thought. I think I'm done here. I will be doing part 2 soon.